Hello, my name is John, and I'm a recent graduate of the ITTT TESOL certification course. First of all, I want to thank ITTT for all of the great concepts, methodologies, and techniques that I learned in the course. It's already making a big difference in my lessons. It's helping me to teach more effectively, and I'm getting a positive response from all of my students as well. So now I'll tell you a little bit about where I teach English. My school is located here in Seoul, Korea. It's a mid-sized English school, and I manage all of my own classes, so I'm responsible for creating all the materials, the lesson plans, and choosing all of the ESL materials for all of my students. I have about 30 students, ranging from elementary school to junior high school to even adults, so I have to use a wide range of ESL materials. I mostly use books made in Korea, made for the Korean market, but I also use American textbooks and textbooks that come out of England as well. And for my higher level students, I use authentic materials like newspapers, magazines, and even YouTube videos. As you can see here, this is my living room, and I teach a few classes here at home as well. On the board here, we did an essay topic about bullying for my junior high school class. And on the left side here, you can see this is the engage phase of the lesson. Here is the study phase. And for the activate phase, I had my students write up short essays about bullying and then present them to the class. So that was pretty interesting. There's one final thing I'd like to mention is that getting my TESOL certification has really made me more interested in furthering my English teaching qualifications. So I'm now considering getting a TESOL diploma or even pursuing a master's in TESOL. So again, I'd like to thank ITTT for all of the great information that I learned, and I think it's going to really help me to become a better teacher. Well, I hope you enjoyed my short little video. Thank you.